past, we went through with three different applications to get what we wanted to our guys in the field.
With technology these days, there's no reason that we should have all of these paper solutions to do things.
Can't really imagine coming to the office every single morning, grabbing paper, and then at the end of the day, you gotta come back to the office, hand it in, especially like a timesheet or something like that.
Since I would be calling the guys at 4:35 o'clock, where's your time card? Send it in. I need that. Since we've started using the app, life has become a lot more, easier for us. Things move quickly.
We wanted our guys to be able to open up any type of inspection form, startup form, warranty information forms, right from the work order. With partnering with MSI, they were able to help us build those forms and keep them right in the system, and so when they sunk, it attached right to the work order.
Some of the things that I would do on a daily basis, I don't have to do that anymore. I don't have to enter in work orders. I don't have to validate time. I don't have to check all these little things.
It's beneficial to them in the field because of the fact that they can have on-demand information, contact information, equipment information, the directions to the site.
You can immediately view where they were, how many hours they were there, and what they were doing. And that's nice in the service world because you always need to know where your techs are and where their availability is to go to the next service call.
You see what your trips are, where you're going, kind of what you're doing. You can kind of plan it out a little bit better.
What we do, we got a call into the site. Once we do that, we're pretty much good to go. We do our PM, our preventive maintenance on it. Then we take our amps, we take our pressures, our filters.
Sometimes we got to change parts of the unit, so we'll go back into the app, take it out of our inventory, say that we used it.
If we use anything other than filters, we got to go to, log all that in. If it's not in there, then we do a purchase order. So it's really easy. It's great.
There's more customers out there right now that are asking for the service write-ups as soon as possible. They want it boom, boom, boom. So they want the guy there. Before the guy's leaving, the service tech is leaving, they want to know what happened, how long was he here, what did he fix, what needs to be done. Now that the guys get the electronic write-ups sent back to them, they can forward that to the facilities director, whoever it be.
A lot of the feedback I get from my customers is, I need you to help me with my budget. I need to predict next year how much we're going to spend on replacing equipment. I can, run numbers for our customers, and they love that. They have no idea how much they spend unless they pull all of their invoices up for the last year and see, was this a repair work or was this preventive maintenance? They don't know. So by me providing them this information is key, and it's excellent customer service in my opinion.
If you had asked me this a couple of years ago, I would have said no way. There's no way that this could happen.
I think it's the way of the future.
We found the right fit, and we plan to stick with MSI.